the film is that of a monk who's called Maitreya.
Naham janami kampi devam na devam.
Maitreya is a very practical, pragmatic, forward-thinking monk, scientific in his arguments.
Prati isroni anta prati sagga bhumi nadiriyam.
He's against violence of any kind whatsoever, and he gets into that, and that's why he's a stubborn character. Maitreya is a very stubborn man.
आप दवाई क्यों नहीं लेते?
क्योंकि कोई विकल्प ही नहीं है, हर दवा के पीछे पशु इंसान।
पर आपके लेने ना लेने से क्या फर्क पड़ता है?
तो फिर किसी भी चीज से क्या फर्क पड़ता है?
This entire philosophy, not just physically, but even emotionally and psychologically, I had to represent as an actor. Therefore, wanted to go through the entire physical process of reducing one's weight. This had to be done very scientifically because I was about 41 when I was years of age when I was reducing the body, which means I had to go through a method, a strict diet. So my exercise regime began, which means I was about 74.3 kgs. I had to reduce that down to about, I don't know, I went down to 56.3. That's almost 17-18 kilos in my body. And I remember those hunger pangs. They were bad. It was very powerful. Very, very powerful. I remember coming to tears sometimes, not because I was in pain, but just thinking that what it is there for, to be deprived of the very basic need of man, that is food. Hunger came became a very big thing for me at that time. It was not just my personal hunger. Hunger in itself became very big. And I think from there, I began to find my way into the monk. Anand did tell me at that point of time that many, many gurus, many teachers, many philosophers, many great thinkers, scientists actually went through a physical process to be able to understand certain great thought patterns. I could experience things like low blood pressure, blacking out, not getting stamina even to climb a flight of steps. And that is where my gratitude comes in, to the process of this work, to the role I played, to the film. Ever grateful to this, to the man Anand Gandhi himself, who became a channel for me to explore and experience this as a performer. The team itself was very, very good, right up to Jaipur, looking after everything and even treating me to an amazing meal on the last day.
Yes!
Go for it, go for it!
Neeraj breaking his fast!
Woo!
Yeah! Woo!
Hello everybody!
So how do you feel?
Oh, wow!
What is it? Anna! This is the man who tortured. Wow. Fantastic.
Last time in my life.
Never again.
Wow, yeah, this is so awesome.
I think it was then the team so powerfully. For the first time I saw a team like this, totally disoriented everywhere, but yet the power being there, yet the focus being there, yet the mind being very sharp into what they're doing. Lovely.